she's similar in a lot of ways. Her moveset is very, you know, Misha. Just no wave dash stuff. She's kind of like Jinpachi in that way. Alright, Law. We step to the right for Law. She's got a stature kick, which is real good. She has an axe kick, which is similar. You know, she's got the while standing 4-4. She's got basically Heihachi's down forward 1-2. It's good stuff.
Come and get.
Round 1. Fight.
I can't believe I got clipped for that. Absolutely not, kid. Of course you did that. Of course. Okay.
KO.
Oh, sweet.
Round two.
Okay, if he tries that again, we're gonna mess him up for it.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
He did the Law thing. He did 1-2-3 into a down 2-3, which shamefully I got caught by the first time. And I was like, there's no way he's gonna do it, right? That's the meme. And then he did it a second time. That's like no respect. Down 2-3, I gotta launch him for it, right? I gotta hop kick it. Wow, we got a second viewer. Hello, second viewer. I'm glad you're both here. Lots of flip kicks. Yeah! No, this guy's the classic,
Round
right?
One.
This is an online Law.
Fight.
He doesn't know about the full sweep.
KO.
Law is good. He's really good. Just don't play him like this. Actually good for punishment. What the heck is this combo? Oh my god, he blocked the house sweep.
Great.
I can't believe he blocked the house sweep, huh?
Fight.
Tiger. pressured, he'll just walk out. Oh. Alright, we'll take those points. We will take those points.
Get ready for the next battle.
I think three is enough for this guy. This is getting bonkers. Tiger uppercut. Yeah, you have to. I mean, you think it at least, right? It's a good whiff punish.
Round one. Fight.
Complete. Wow! Actually, that was well placed. That was good. She does not strictly have an electric.
Fight.
She has that instead. The thing that's like an electric is,
Fight.
Ooh. Wow! Oh my god, is he gonna kill me here? That's terrible. Okay, I blame lag. But, yeah, let's try that again. You know, I don't really play,
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, hey, how's it going? Who is this? Who is Brute Slayer? Wow, we got three viewers? Yeah, the Johns, right? Super Johns. No, I would totally... Okay, so he's doing Junkyard? I would low parry that Junkyard. I know to low parry Junkyard. It's, five viewers? Oh my goodness. Hello, viewers. I'm on your friends list on PSN. Okay. Great. I'm so sorry.
Fight.
We're besties. Ow. Okay, well, let's say that already.
KO.
What is what move?
Round
six
two.
Viewers? Oh my goodness, hello, Fight. Viewers!
Perfect. Round three. Fight.
Yeah, he's had it for quite some time. Heal tax evader.
Fight.
God. This is terrible. Okay, we gotta harness our Quan here. This is no good. This is no good. I'm so sorry, viewers. Consider this Quan harnessed, right? Yeah. I'm doing that gesture right now. Download complete. No, we got this head.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, no, that's terrible.
Fight.
That was actually pretty smart. I don't know, man.
You win.
Right.
Okay, that's three. Let's... One more.
Get ready for the next
a world of pain. Is that what that emote means? He's entering a world of pain? Can't believe that guy beat me. Twice, in fact. It's confidence, right? Big confidence.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, right, that's the hedgehog. Damn. Blocking. Oh man. They did the rejart. That's
round
terrible,
two.
Right?
Fight.
Okay, I need to punish his concentrating there, right? I got quiet. Alright. I'm taking all my points back. Super Gormless.
Get ready for
the Gormless
attack.
Battle. We're gonna keep farming this guy. We're turning this into a farming exercise. I need to do more lows. I think I need to stature kick more. So Brute Slayer, who are you? What's your other handle?
Round
wow,
one.
Can you feel that lag?
Fight.
Nice. Wow, I can't believe I got hit with that.
KO.
Yeah, man.
Round two.
Beast Rider.
Fight. KO.
That's a good move.
Round three. Fight.
Being a choke detected, right?
Final round. Fight.
Okay.
KO.
No good, man. No good. All right. Yeah, that was no good. This is terrible.
Get ready for the next battle.
Super Gormless. Man, Beast Rider, we have played, like, I remember playing you back in Tag 2, right? You were the Leo player. And you've always got the really good costumes? That's you, right? Your costumes are, like, color coordinated.
Round 1. Fight.
Well, you know, it's always been a pleasure playing with you. Yeah, check my formulas. Oh, shit.
KO.
I am West Coast, yeah, I am in California.
Two. Fight.
This is
perfect. Round three.
Yeah, this is super bad.
Fight.
Round start uppercut has worked basically every single time. Because deep thinking.
Perfect.
Deep thinking.
Round four.
No, this guy.
Fight.
Ah. You know, his wall pressure is pretty good actually.
KO.
Oh, that's cool. That's really cool.
Fight.
Yeah. Hey, Raj, how you doing?
Get ready for the next battle.
Man, Steve is tough. Steve, I think, requires a lot of knowledge. Matchup.
Round one. Fight. KO.
Yeah, I need more lipos.
Round two. Fight.
Jeez.
Round three. Fight. KO. Round four. Fight.
Jank is coming. Thought I was gonna jump over that. Did you like that?
K-O.
I like that a lot.
You win.
Thank you. Yeah, we got better sidestepping, huh? Gotta step more against this guy. Step right against Law. Okay, we're gonna get three in a row against this guy, and then we're gonna call it. Thanks. It's go for broke. Into the heat of battle, go for it.
Round one. Fight.
I tried to look right at that.
Fight.
Okay, that matches. That's nice. This guy hasn't slided. That was a good whip plan. Alright, we still got this.
Fight.
Sick punish, bro. Yeah. Yeah, I need to punish that better. I should hop kick it. One more. We can 4-0 him. I'm a little bit... Yeah, he did a get up kick. I thought it was going to punish. I'm thinking about hop kicking it, but Kazumi's hop kick has such short range, I need to check. So I've just been doing, like, either failing it to punish it, you know, failing to punish it, or, like, down forward 1-2.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that would've launched, huh? No, this guy's okay. One more? I don't know.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, is it? Okay, that would explain why that did not launch. I don't think this one isn't Genbu, is it? Oh my god. Alright. This is Genbu. Oh, this is terrible. Right? This is just like a farming.
Round one. Fight.
Unless we get our ass kicked. Okay, yeah, that doesn't matter. Yeah, that's not good. Alright, I'll do 3-2 for that.
Round two. Fight.
You like that? Oh my god, why did that hit? Man, he's harnessed his coin, huh? Choke protection.
Perfect. Round four. Fight.
Super Gormless. It's okay, we got this. We're gonna demote him. I'm not giving up here.
Get ready for the next battle.
Mm. I'm really trying to low parry that junkyard. This is very, very three bar. Gatekeeping. Man, if I can't beat this guy, I do not deserve to get to Genbu, huh? The ranks are so inflated now. The idea that this guy's at Savior. I don't know, it's not.
Round
you know.
One. Fight.
That's a reliable finish. That's a good stat.
Round two. Fight.
No, no, I know, X Magna X. I know him in real life.
Get ready for the
yeah, his name is Raj, and he's a NorCal Tekken veteran. He's a cool guy. Alright, can we demote him? I hope this is a demotion. Okay, more steps. More locos, huh?
Round one. Fight.
San Jose area.
KO. Round three.
I feel like the download is complete here.
Fight.
Oh my god, I can't believe we blocked that. This man's confidence. He's just like walking forward. The down kick.
Round four. Fight.
God. That was gormless. That was super gormless. Alright, let's switch characters. Heihachi? What do you guys think? That's my second Genbu. Thank you for watching that. That was, so I got, Kazuya and Kazumi to Genbu. Alright, bye Mr. Downer. See you later.